Note, this episode contains a few audio issues. They're fixed a little bit in the halfway point, but until then, bear with it and enjoy the episode. Hey, viewers! So, we are playing some more... Oh, I forgot now. New Super Mario Brothers U! No, I didn't forget. I just want to say something else. I want to say, like, Super Mario Galaxy for some reason. I'm taking the Wii, so that's why, I guess? It was the first game I bought for the Wii, so that's probably why. Anyways, let's play Acorn Plains. And yes, I'm doing it this view again, just because right now at the moment it's easier. But I will try and change the setup if, again, depends on what people think. Ooh, hello. Can I pick up the fire flower? Fire? Brana plant? Not the fire flower, that's the power up I use. Sorry. Can't stick your tongue up? Don't even know why, but I don't know. Hearing someone say, can you stick your tongue up? Does sound a little bit dirty to me just for that second. Just me, though. Okay. So that's how you get up here. Oh, Yoshi can swallow coins. Didn't know that. Cup, 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 cup. Yay! Okay. Let's get the fruit. Don't need you. But you I can use. They're not capturing and bouncing each other. Eh. Kinda like that Yoshi can slide. I know. I find that very useful. I don't think the other ones did. So definitely a useful upgrade. If I can't remember if it was there or not. Sorry, I'm trying to look upwards. Again. I don't know. I just need to get my camera set up so I can actually do this again. Or do it the way it usually do things, like my usual filming. I can't speak. I realized that speaking should never be something I should do. Oh wow, that was perfect. I don't know how you're supposed to get up there whatsoever. Gonna make it. We made it. I cleared the coast without taking damage. Well, I already had posted one on here. So why don't we do it again? For just for the hexies here. Oh, you guys can't see what I'm doing. Oh, well that sucks. Let's say nothing, because yeah, it's just kind of annoying. What? Now the time. Haha! I'll post it on a new one if I ever do that ever again. But here we go. What's this guy doing? Or check. Hey, I'm baby Yoshi. Yoshi! Oh wait, you look like you know where fine food is, so I'll follow you. So the only way I was able to collect this golden coin was I had to use this guy. I think. Oh, you stupid. You can move down a little faster. Sorry, Yoshi. Oh, I don't even need that coin. Why the heck do I go after it? Run for your life. I can't slide. Oh, love. Oh, wait. I can do this, though. Charge! And gobble. I've only used this guy a little bit, so I'm still getting used to it. This is basically where I basically left off. So right after this, everything's gonna be pretty much new to me. Fun stuff, huh? You get to see me fail millions and millions of times. Come on. See, I can understand if I can do that with Yoshi if I can only figure out actually how to get up there. Oh. So the golden coin isn't there. I forgot, I guess, that part. I'll find it somehow. I guess these things just come out random. I haven't figured this out yet. Yeah, hey, what the heck are you, what the heck are you doing to me? Confusing me. Well, what am I getting? Another acorn. Are you just collecting acorns and giving them to me? Yeah. What? Oh, anyway, it's just we didn't lose Yoshi, so let's keep bringing him along. Go. I can't destroy you. Stay here for a second. I think there's something down here. Ooh, just what I needed. No, no, no! He fell. Poor guy. Does he ever come back? Because I haven't been able to figure that out if he does or not. Hopefully he does. Oh boy. Wait, I want you. Well, not you particularly, but I want to go inside you. And not the plant, the tube. Don't get them mixed up. Okay, well, I failed. Run for it. Run for it. Oh boy! Haha! Don't kill me. Don't touch me. Don't think about me. Just pretend I'm not even here. Good plans. Oh boy. Okay, well that could have turned out worse. Aha! Close.
Oh yeah, Mario time! What?
Let's do the worst drawing I ever can do on you! Yeah, let's draw like a silhouette of Mario. Why don't we? You'll get to see what I'm doing in just a second. That's not a silhouette, I just put a design in there. Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh no, this is turned terrible. This is, oh my. I don't know the own definition of silhouettes anymore, do I? There we go. That's a coin. Oh wait, the coins actually have a design on them, don't they? They have like that little square. Actually, they're special. They have mushrooms on them, don't they? I have no idea at this point. But mushrooms seem to make more sense at this point. So we're going to put like little mushroom people on there. Or should they be stars? Stars. I have no idea at this point. Oh, that's not a star. Okay. I may speed this part up. Now, can you guys see what I have there? Oh, that's pointless. Well, I'm not doing that again then. Huh. I may cut that part out. Okay. Just in case if I do. Yeah, I took that. If this video part just cut, that's because I just took out this part where I was trying to write a message of me dying. If you saw me starting to do that. I don't know if I cut it out or not, but here we go. I don't know if I took that out. Sorry, my gibberish went too fast again. These cans are about to fire a brigade of coins and one-ups. Collect as many as you can. Okay. Coins! Oh, ah! Coins! Oops. Ah, too high. No. Oh, come on. Oh, we're gonna get Nessun, aren't we? We're gonna get Nessun. Yep. I fail. But I did get a life during the process, so... I mean, not completely useless. Ooh, I like this music from the original ones. Oh, come on. Don't disappear from me. That's not gonna be doing any good now, is it? We can do this. It's just a little battle. I just messed it up, that's all. Oh, come on. Thank you for the other star that I could have just probably ignored. You know. I wonder if I put a star on and it wanders into that, would it have killed it right away? New Yoshi? I killed him? He was only a baby! Oh, this is probably the result of the game quite a long time already, huh? By the way, we're at the point of where I haven't played it this far now. So, congrats for staying this long. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that was possible. I mean, I knew about the spin, but I didn't know it made me go up higher. Yeah. There's no way I can make that. Unless I have that Yoshi. Ah! Oh, come on! Nope, not possible. I was just... Okay.
Here we go. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Come on. That was interesting. I'm usually used to the red coins, not the green ones. Take that. Your mother's gonna get the same thing. Once I aim better. Let me have at least one coin. Oh, I'm not gonna. Okay, I made it. Aww. There's no way. There's no way. Yeah, no, there's no way. If only Mario could be just a tad bit more super. Oh, he's back! Oh, he's back! He's back! He's back! We're doing this again! We're doing this again! I don't care! We're doing this again! Haha! I miss a few. That's all I wanted to hear. Oh, I'm so afraid what's gonna happen if I don't land peacefully. Come on. Okay. Now, if we just be careful, we can do this without any harm. But you know me, I can't do that. Oh wait, maybe we can. And we'll get a higher score on this. Well, get a 1-up at the end of it. See, look how fast that could have been if I just had that the first time. Yeah, not that time. Okay, not fully 20 minutes yet. Maybe we can do this in time. Either that or these episodes are just gonna be just a tad longer than I ever thought. Because I can at least stay between castles. Ooh. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to do it, but it worked for me. Ah, why do I have to be such a collector person? Oh, we gotta wait again. Tick, tock, tick. Oh, I wasn't looking at the screen, I was looking at the recording screen. It's a little bit more delayed. Ooh, fire. I love fire! Ooh, okay, hello. Oh boy, hello. Bye bye. Dead. Kind of. I survived that. Oh, I just remembered that first part I probably could have flew and went up a little higher. I'm not gonna make it. No! Well, at least we didn't fall in the lava. That's probably the most important part. I'd rather not lose a life than gain a life. Oh, you're gonna tempt me, aren't you? Well, you tempt me good enough. I'm doing it. I'm going down that pipe. Oh, but then you tempt me with this. But I still did it! I can take on any challenge, at all. Ooh, that's cool. Chase after the ship. And fire! What the heck? Oh. Oh, well, kinda worked. I was hoping not to lose my power up in the process, but nonetheless. Okay, well, you just wanna be all boom boom power. Not digging this off. Another time. Boom. No, run away. Or there is a boom. Yes, please. And that will end it here, pretty much. So thanks for watching some more new Super Mario Bros. U. And, my other video just converted. It just popped up on me. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out my main channel. And check out my channel right for this, All For Gaming. And follow me on Twitter, because I update often there. And, I need some followers. Yeah, it'd be nice. And yeah. Obviously, just also subscribe, like this video, share it, I don't know. But thanks for watching, and again, why is Sonic Feet just sticking out there? Questions that need to be answered.